All right, you got a minute?
A footy game?
Not just any footy game, Riley's first match of the season. Get in.
Oh, sick.
Oh, it's not for another month, though.
Oh, what's going to be different in a month?
Well, nothing.
Well, if you don't want to go, I can always find someone else.
I'd love to.
Right, well, I'll leave him with you. And if you change your mind, you can always give him back and I'll... Well, see ya.
Jase?
Yeah?
If you find someone else, it's okay.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, it's not only me. You might have a better mate to take.
I reckon you'll do. See ya.
See ya.
Do you know what? People keep telling me that they'll be all right and they'll come home when they're ready, but... Do you know what? It's like they just don't care.
I can't believe he's just gone. Why would...
Well, because he is just a no-mark. Maybe I've been too hard on them. But you know what? I will never forgive myself if anything happens to them.
But it can't. It won't.
Is everything all right?
Oh, listen, don't you pretend that you don't know.
Know what?
About Bart and Sinead.
Big deal, so they went to the prom.
He says what? Well, I was there and I never saw them.
It was all tonight, it's just some stupid prom in the village.
Oh, what, and you helped them?
Sorry, but as soon as you tell people not to do something...
No wonder they've gone. So what, I can't actually believe I put you in a position of trust.
Gone where?
They've run away. So you're pleased with yourself now?
I didn't know they were going to do a runner.
Do you know what? I'm going to have to get the police involved. This has gone on long enough. Like, if Bart gets in touch with you, you come to me right away. Do you hear?
I feel well, Baz. Your mate's got his head screwed on. They'll be all right.
And what if they're not?
Has everything all right? Have you heard from Sinead and Bart?
Maybe I should just...
No, please just tell me. Come on, I'm going out of my mind. What are you? Will you please, if there's anything, will you just tell me? Look, I only want them to be safe.
I know where they are.
Oh. Come in.
Did you find them?
Sorry.
Bart and Sinead?
Oh, we've been looking everywhere for you. Well?
Look, I'm just trying to have a quiet drink.
Did you find Bart?
Yeah, is he coming back?
He must have moved on.
What, you couldn't find him?
I looked everywhere.
Well, at least you tried. Maybe we'll go up there this weekend.
I reckon even if you did find them, they wouldn't have come back.